Done that a few times. Like, fuck. Out. Nice. Game. I've been in a few of those planes, helicopters, and I'm like, this person cannot fly at all. Why is this shit so fucking broken? Just let me join. I'll try out the 64-player one. Thanksgiving weekend. Because fuck you. Invalid player. Die. 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 Fly. Fly. What are you doing? Yeah. Motherfucker. I'm gonna take it, you have no idea how the fuck to. Dude. If you don't wanna fly, get out of the fucking thing, and I'll fly. Oh yeah, there's only three objectives. Huh. Yeah, but three sectors. It actually feels a little bit smoother too. Like, it's not as laggy. With a fuck ton of people. Nice. I'm not in your game. That's all good. No. 90% of the time you get shot out of the sky. momentum carries. It's not like Hogwarts. Haha, magic parachute go. Ah, fucking heli. I always run a huge train of death up on top of the big building, all of a sudden heli. It's like, oh, never mind. There goes my fun. I like the Vector. G30. Yeah. Can't have any worse than I was flying a jet and it all of a sudden just sent me straight into the ground. I was like, oh. Fuck you, Heli. Yeah, doesn't kill it, doesn't kill it. I just smacked an attack Heli straight in the face. Shit.
Bravo sector now belongs to us.
A rocket launcher? I've almost sniped a guy out of a buzzard a few times. Yeah, I've hit him. It just doesn't kill him. Like, I was sitting up on top of a... the big tower, and he just kept flying around, so I just started sniping him. I hit him twice. On two separate occasions, I hit him in the fucking chest with the sniper rifle. I was like, you little bitch, come over here. Yep. Of course. No, I wasn't. No. I lost sweat. Oh. This is when Corbin's sweating. Then I ruin their day. How is this fucking thing not dead? The little robot dog. I put it in three full rockets into it. Did nothing. I think so, yeah. Gonna be dog shit. No. Firestorm. That'd be good. I'd be okay with that. I don't know what you're in. Oh. Ow. Oh, fuck me. Goddamn sentry guns. Fuck off. I hate them. I hate sentry guns. They shouldn't be in the game. Why would you make a thing that lets people not play the game? Nah, they're like Battlefield 4. Yep. Where it takes like 4 or 5 rockets just to kill a tank.
They've taken Bravo sector.
Nice, nice. Yeah, they're not great. Yeah, probably. Yeah. Just let me know when your game's done. I'll just dip out of this one. What? Hangover driving? You little bitch. Bam. Revolver. There's like a dude laying down with an LMG. I'm a fucking dome with the revolver. Shit's fun. That poor guy. He had no idea what the fuck just happened to him. Yep. Oh, that's a tank.
My far marker, move to that area.
Crunch.
Second.
I kind of wish it was like Battlefield 5 where you could like disable parts of the tank.
Our troops have captured Charlie Center.
I'm laying rockets into one enemy tank right now. Killed a few, but you really need like 6 fucking people shooting at one. Ah, I killed one. Okay, man, I'm on your side, stop shooting at me. Where the fuck? Fuck you. Ooh, attack heli. I can be an asshole. I've got flying semi figured out. Yeah. Oh, I'm not great at it. But I can manage. Okay. What a fucker. Fertilized. Yeah. right, I'm winning the dogfight on a heli. Kicking his ass. Damn, fucked him up. Yeah. Oh, hey. I think there's a lock-on rocket launcher that you can unlock. Deja vu, never been in this place before. Oh, I'm fucking drifting around the jet in the heli. Surprisingly, he crashed. So, I win. Oh fuck, another one. Hello, Buzzard. Nice. I just won. Yeah. Just got fucked up by a jet.